Hello students, myself Parthana Grover. I welcome you again to the what's new online platform for CLAT. Now dear students, today we'll be covering the next lecture, that is the next editorial part of comprehensions. Now till now we have covered a lot of different like topics of editorials, like politics, like social economy. Now today we'll be dealing with a different type of topic, that is history, right? So again, when we are reading the history passages, there are a lot of dates and a lot of things are there which we have to recollect in our mind कि ये क्या था, कब था, किधर था, and according to the passage हम लोगों को उसको answer करना पड़ता है. Today we'll be doing a historical passage ताकि आपको ये लगे कि yes, this is a type of a typical passage which used to come in the CLAT examinations, right? And so please be attentive while doing this passage and obviously understand the passage well. Meaning of the passage and then answer the question, right? So let's start with today's comprehension. So I welcome you all to the editorial section of English of CLAT. Now let's start. The very first thing when we are talking about the editorials is, जो मैंने आपको पहले भी बताया है, कि editorials must be answered in such a manner that we should know कि वो comprehension में क्या क्या आ रहा है, right? और दूसरी बात ये कि आपको ये अंदाजा होना चाहिए कि वो किस लेवल तक वो आपसे आंसर्स पूछ सकता है. इसी लेवल पर आपको वो कॉम्प्रिहेंशन पढ़ने हैं. तो प्लीज रीड द कॉम्प्रिहेंशन वेरी वेरी थॉरली एंड डोंट बी लेजी इन अंडरस्टैंडिंग द कंसेप्ट व्हाट इज सेइंग. सो लेट्स रीड द कॉम्प्रिहेंशन फर्स्ट. तो चाहे आप थोड़ा धीरे पढ़ लो, अभी स्टार्टिंग में आपको थोड़ा टाइम लगेगा अंडरस्टैंड करने में, बट विद टाइम देयर विल बी लॉट ऑफ टाइम. विद टाइम आपकी स्पीड जब बढ़ जाएगी तो आपकी रीडिंग स्पीड अंडरस्टैंडिंग स्पीड इजीली कोरिलेट करेगी. सो लेट्स रीड. द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट रीजन फॉर द स्टेट ऑफ अफेयर्स परहैप्स इज दैट द इंडिया वॉज द ओनली कंट्री इन द वर्ल्ड फॉर ट्रूली रिकॉग्नाइजिंग द अचीवमेंट्स ऑफ सोवियत यूनियन रेदर देन मेनली फोकसिंग ऑन डेबिलिटेटिंग फॉल्स. डेबिलिटेटिंग फॉल्स मतलब कि किसी में गलतियां निकालनी, अगर कुछ ठीक भी कर रहा हो उसमें गलतियां निकाल, राइट? डेबिलिटेटिंग फॉल्स दैट कम्युनिज्म ब्रॉट टू इट्स पीपल, राइट? दैट मींस इन द फर्स्ट पैसेज, नो डाउट इस पैसेज का जो कंटेंट है वो एज कम्पेयर जो हमने पहले पैसेज किए हैं थोड़ा सा डिफरेंट है और थोड़ा सा टफ भी है, बट यू हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड इट. सो टू से दैट इंडिया वॉज द ओनली वन कंट्री विच वॉज in the which applauds the Soviet Union for its communalism which was brought about in India. The people of India realized that the achievement of 100% literacy in a country much much larger than its own similarly complicated ethnic and religious grouping, the rapid industrialization of the nation that was a primary agrarian society when a Bolshevik revolution took place in 1917. That means the people of India realized the achievements of India. They really realized that what India has achieved till now date, what they have achieved. They have achieved a lot of things, like they have increased in the literacy rate, the rapid industrialization of the nation, and basically the uplifting of the society. So when the Bolshevik revolution took place in 1917, the attendant revolutionary steps in science and technology, the accessibility of healthcare to the general population, and despite prohibition of government of the time, of the vast outpouring in the literature, music, art are momentous and remarkably feats in any country. That means during that era of 1917, there were a lot of revolutions which were taking place, and accordingly, as a result of those revolutions, there was revolutionary steps which were taken place in the field of science and technology upliftment, and obviously in the literature, music and art, various other remarkable achievements were made in the country and which were a point, key point, right? Basically, this was about the, we are talking about the history. And so next, in contrast, all the West focused on were the massive human rights violations by the Soviet state. So now the second paragraph, he is giving a contrast for what India has done. India ke contrast mein West se wo compare kar raha hai. So they said West has focused on the on where the massive human rights violations by Soviet state of its people. Like, in the West, there was all the violations which were against Soviet states of the people, the deliberate uprooting and mass migrations of the ethnic people from one part of the country to the other in the name of industrialization, the end of the religion. Right? That means in the West, the people should focus upon their advancement, their growing up. The people were uprooting themselves in masses. Migrations were there of the ethnic people of the West from one part of the country to the other part of the country by the name of industrialization. And in this main thing, it leads to the end of a religion. So in short, all the tools of information, all the tools of information were employed to condemn the ideology of communalism. That means every tool relating to the communalism was finished. So much at the variance with the capitalist thinking. The difference with the Indian perception, I think, here is that while the Indian reacted as negatively to the Soviet government's did to its people the name of good governance, witness the imprisonment of Boris Pasternak and the formation of International Committee to put pressure for his release with Jawaharlal Nehru at its head. They took a pain not to condemn the people of the country in black and white terms. They took a pain that there should not be a difference between black and white terms. They understood that the mingled the shades of gray were the grains of India. That means again, the black and white were together, they make it as a uniqueness. That means they were together. Never failed the Russians had never failed the characteristics of this. They have twice experimented with completely different ideologies, communalism, capitalism, both in the space of the century. So again, dear students, humne pura passage padha. And the passage it is reflecting towards the Indian approach, towards the technological improvement and upliftment and the West approach and the various other parts. It basically focuses upon the capitalism, communalism and the various ideologies which are adopted to the upliftment of the country. Now let's read the questions which are based upon the passage. So let's see the first question. First question states, which of the following statement according to the passage is correct? In charon mein se kya sahi hai? India took heed on the weak faults of Russian politics and system. It was not read anywhere in the passage that India has opposed the Russian. India took a heed. So India seriously commended the achievements of Russia, that is person literacy in rapid. Yes, true. India seriously commended the achievements of Russia. They applauded the achievements of Russia. The process of industrialization has already started when Russian Revolution took place in 1917. It was not. The literature and art and music received setback. No, that was not. It was end. The last line of the first paragraph we have read that literature, art and music received a boom during the communist regime. So the correct answer is B. Second question. The West did not focus on. वेस्ट हमने अभी बात की थी कि वेस्ट अभी हमने वेस्ट के बारे में पढ़ा था सेकंड पैसेज में रैपिड ग्रोथ ऑफ द न्यूक्लियर वेपन्स इन रशिया सो इट इज टोटली रॉन्ग यही हमारा आंसर आ गया दैट इज इट वाज नॉट फोकसिंग ऑन द न्यूक्लियर वेपन्स मैसिव ह्यूमन राइट्स वायोलेशन वाज ट्रू डेलिबरेटिंग अपलोडिंग मास माइग्रेशन इट वाज ट्रू सो डिड नॉट फोकस अपॉन द रैपिड growth of nuclear weapons. They were just involved in the mass migrations and massive human rights violations. Next question. The India perception of USSR was always applauding. Always applauding. So as I've told you also, it was the first line of the passage, India's perception towards USSR is always applauding. Not a negative, it is applauding. Always. The passages. ये हमने पहले भी ऐसे क्वेश्चंस किए हैं तो डियर स्टूडेंट मेक इट श्योर कि आपको इस तरह से क्वेश्चंस आएंगे व्हाट द पैसेज इज सजेस्टिंग इट इज अ डिस्क्रिप्टिव पैसेज पैराडॉक्सिकल एनालिटिकल एंड थॉट प्रोवोकिंग इट इज एनालिटिकल पहले भी हम लोगों ने किया इस तरह से एनालिटिकल मींस ही इज गिविंग अ एनालिटिकल लाइक ही इज लाइक अ क्रिटिक ही इज इवैल्यूएटिंग ऑल द कंटेंट्स ऑफ द इन द हिस्ट्री एंड फाइनली ही इज गिविंग अ डिडक्शन कि यस व्हाट इज दैट, उस टाइम पे क्या हुआ था और क्या होना चाहिए था, क्या किसने इम्प्रूवमेंट, क्या किसका डिग्रेड हुआ. सो इट इज अ एनालिटिकल पैसेज, राइट? इट इज नॉट डिस्क्रिप्टिव, पैराडॉक्सिकल भी नहीं था, थॉट प्रोवोकिंग भी नहीं था. इट वॉज जस्ट गिविंग एनालिटिक्स ऑन द पर्टिकुलर एरा, पर्टिकुलर टाइम व्हाट द पीपल वर डूइंग. It was analytical. So this was about the total today's passage, dear students. I think you have understood the passage well. It was regarding very different type of passage of the history, and for similar type of passage, we will be coming back with a different. Har time pe hum aapko a different passage dete hain, and which will be very helpful for you in the CLAT examinations 2021. So these type of passages, please always be in touch with us on our YouTube channel, Course Edu Informaths, on our Facebook page, Informaths India. And obviously on our Instagram account, that is informaths_India, right? So always be in touch. And if you want to download any previous year papers of the CLAT, please visit our website informathsonline.com. That will be very helpful to you. And obviously, last but not the least, Course Edu app, which is there in your hands, in your mobile phones. So it is not a very just a click away in your hands. Just you have to click upon the Play Store and go to the Course Edu app, download the app. And definitely enjoy the latest lectures which are recorded by our best faculty on the latest CLAT bracket. These lectures will be really very, very helpful. And obviously, they are placed on the Play Store or the Course Edu app free of cost. So, dear students, download the Course Edu app now. It's just a click away from your phone. So, thank you very much. Be safe and all the best.